Diabetes and Nutrition. What is basal bolus insulin therapy? From the Diabetes Education Program at the Hospital for Sick Children. This video explains bolus insulin and what its benefits are. There is a separate video that explains how to calculate a bolus dose. Please note, the images in this video are for illustrative purposes only and do not constitute the hospital's endorsement of a specific brand or product. What is basal bolus insulin therapy? Basal bolus insulin therapy is one approach to managing diabetes. It is designed to match insulin doses to carbohydrate intake and blood sugar, or glucose, levels. There are two types of insulin used for diabetes therapy: long-acting, or basal, and fast-acting, or bolus, insulin. Basal insulin is a long-acting insulin used for background insulin requirements, while bolus insulin is a fast-acting insulin used with food or for corrections. What are the benefits to basal bolus insulin therapy? You will have greater flexibility with your lifestyle, and meal timings can be varied. Your child can sleep in, and they will be able to match their insulin to their carbohydrate intake based on their appetite. There is the chance to safely correct high blood sugar levels, and it may lower the risk of low blood sugar levels during increased physical activity. What you will need to be able to do. Often 4 or more insulin injections per day may be required with this management routine. To do this correctly, you will regularly need to do the following. Count carbohydrates accurately. This is an essential part of basal bolus insulin therapy. Check blood sugar levels before meals and snacks, in other words, 4 to 6 times per day. Be prepared to give bolus insulin before every meal and sometimes before snacks. Insulin may be needed before a large carbohydrate snack, for example, after-school snack or bedtime snack. And make changes to insulin doses after looking at blood sugar patterns. Both basal and bolus types of insulin can be part of a treatment regimen. To learn how to calculate your bolus insulin dose, please click on our Basal Bolus Insulin Therapy Calculations video. To learn how to count carbohydrates, please click on our Carbohydrate Counting video. We are here to help. If you have questions or need further tips, please contact your diabetes team.